Respected Principal Ma'am, teachers and my dear friends, very warm good morning to all. We celebrate Independence Day as the National Festival of India today. On August 15, the day marks the anniversary of national independence from the British Empire on August 15, 1947. Today, we have all the freedom for education, transportation, business, and in every field. Independence Day signifies a happy day for the country. This day also marks the respect for the freedom fighters. On this day, the Prime Minister of India holds the national flag and gives a speech. Many children are seen flying kites on Independence Day as Indians. Our duty towards the mother country is to work for the development of India. Thank you. Jai Hind.